they've made, of course, it the Death Star, but I think that at the end a lot of teams would like to be on this bus, and we are the lucky ones. Hello, welcome to the Team Sky bus. I've been on this bus a lot of time. I was a rider, so I was here probably 170, 180 days. Now it has become my office during the race. You can see like the race on TV, really big screen that comes down, and it's the same screen that is used for the presentation of the stages in the morning. The DSs hook up the computer with the projector, and they will present the stage of the day and sort of show every detail we need to know. Everyone has his own personal space, like a rider has his own seat, has a small closet where you can sort of put a few things inside. Best is that these seats are really comfortable and you can really relax during the travel, so what more can you want? Every position has a few switches, basically Apple Book charger, a USB net for the internal sort of net, and then you got two power supplies here, so you're sure that your favorite iPhone or iPad will be always full of charge when you get back on the bus. This is the small kitchen, coffee machine that is always useful in the morning. You find a rice cooker where every day after the finish the riders will have some rice from, olive oil, sweet corn again, a bit of flavor. Usually there's also some tuna, and that is used by the riders to mix us the wish after with the rice. And then on this side instead you have sort of the hydration section, so you have all the water, all the a bit of yogurt or rice pudding if someone wants. This is another area that is always very busy after race because it's our bathroom area, let's call it like this. You've got sort of a small toilet with hand dryer, hand cleaner, two showers. One of the best parts of the day is getting on the bus, get some warm air coming down and some hot water so they can sort of warm up and get out of the old clothes that are damp. So basically this is an office area that is mostly used by the DS, the physio, the carers if they need to give oil on the legs. And here will also be where the riders find all the pre-race food, so a selection of bars over here. This is also a true office area because you can close the door, and one thing you can whiten the glasses, so have a look.